and it owns this building and the shower and the soap.
Well, I wouldn't
this
be so proud of it.
This happens to be my home, be it ever so humble.
Well, I had to have some place to go. Couldn't get a word out of the laughing boy over there with the sleigh bells in his ears.
Untada!
Reminds me of somebody I know.
Anybody up on the old homestead?
Hi, Muswell. The return of Frankenstein.
He's an anthropologist. He's going on safari.
You'll have to excuse me, but I left my cap and gown at the cleaners. I could be pea green with jealousy and not hacked up any more than I am already. It's you we want to worry about. You know, this is no Sir Galahad who loves from afar. This is a two-legged boa constrictor.
Hey, look, all the other animals around here are being fed. May I ask what time we get ours? You may not hear it among the other noises, but I'm beginning to rumble.
We dine at 9.
How continental. Oh, come here, darling. Oh, you're such a nice little baby. Come on over. Come on. Come on, little baby. Oh, you're nice.
Get him. Knew to whom I was referring right away.
Yeah, me and my crystal ball.
You and your crystal head. And wipe that Emily Post look off your face. I didn't endanger your lily white reputation. I simply said she's pretty.
So she's pretty. What the blue blazes has that to do with the price of pork?
And she's very nice, too.
Certainly she's nice.
So she's nice. I said it first, didn't I?
Well, who cares who said it first?
Well, it might make her a little nicer if I said
it first. All right, so you said it first.
Talking, put some bandage around.
Well, then stop yelling at me. Too bad you didn't teach her to shoot a little straighter. Africa, gorillas, lions. The only lions I ever want to see again are the two in front of the public library. Oh!
Oh, you're a nice little girl.
Oops!
No. Hey, here's one.
Ah! Hey, wait!
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, you're such a pig, you don't deserve anymore.
No. Now, if you're not such a pig, I'll feed you.
No. No, oops.
Here, little girl. Here you are. Here.
Come on.
No.
Ow!
Well, bless your big, bony knees.
Hi, Kelly.
As a matter of fact, you know, your head would look pretty decorative over his mantelpiece. You know, with your big ears stuck out like an elephant about to charge. Hey, a kangaroo.
King. What do I want with an old black king? Okay, let him go. He'll find out.
Little boy of the daisy air rifle. And gee, Dad, it was just my size.